Okay, you guys, in this video I'm gonna show you how to make this bracelet, but this time I do not going to tag, so I hope you guys can understand me better. We're going to begin now. Alright, and when you guys finish the pattern, it's going to look like that. So I hope you guys like it. Right here, I finished the pattern, but I didn't cut the strings yet because I have nothing to cut it right here with, and this is like nylon. It's really, really strong. So I will cut that later. You know, I pass the needle from here all the way down here, that you guys see, and then I make knots right here. After I pass the needle through the 10 and through the 2 of the 8, I make knots right there and pass the needle all the way over here, and then right there I'm going to make more knots all the way around like that, as many times as you needed to. I do not have enough memory, so this is why I'm telling you guys what am I going to do. Just pass the needle through the big beads and then make knots and cut it. That's all I'm going to do all the way around the bracelet, but I do not have time in my memory, so I'm just telling you guys what am I going to do. I think it looks very cool, so I hope you guys like it as much as I do. I just learned this pattern, and like you guys see, I make so many mistakes, so I'm sorry for that. And well, I hope you guys like this video as much as I do. And well, thank you very much for watching my videos. And would you please not forget to comment, rate, and subscribe to my channels. I really appreciate that so much. Well, I decided to make this pattern just to wish you guys a Merry Christmas and a very Happy New Year.